Hi, everybody. Steve DeLaviaga. Listen, I've been asked to promote the November event. It's going to be on November 11th. It's from 12 to 5 p.m. for the smartest young people in all of our state. Jeremy Clevin, Mark Hutchins. I hate to say that guys are smart, but they are. Brian North and Stephanie Gonzalez. Four excellent people are putting on an event, and the event is going to be very different than what it's been previously with panels and things. This is about mindset. And when I looked at the agenda, who was speaking, how they were doing it, it just reminded me in my world how every single time I've had a challenge, a hurdle, a speed bump, generally it wasn't a one-off silver bullet. It wasn't like one good trick idea. It all came back to mindset. If I could find the right mindset, whether it was personal issue, professional issue, spiritual or emotional, if I could get my mindset right, then I could go attack that thing, and it became very easy to move forward and then head north in the end. So they're going to have a fantastic event. They got multiple speakers going. I'm really excited. They're going to give me a little bit of time to talk. We're going to make sure that old folks leave there with nuggets that will help you with your mindset, whether it be in business, personal, spiritual, or emotional. Trust me, after you're there for the 12 to 5, those 5 hours, you'll leave there being able to tackle whatever adversity, whatever challenge you're dealing with. You'll be able to go north after that. Thanks, everybody. Look forward to seeing you there.